was under a lot of duress on that pass, and alas, it's incomplete.
All right, listen, I know he was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. You're not always going to get perfect protection. That's not a good job by the quarterback.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Third and six. Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Good job by the quarterback meeting the wide receiver. He is all over him, and it makes it easy for him to swat down the throw by the QB.
Smith's got a chance this time. Brought down after a gain of 15. The Ravens get ready to start their drive. Joe Flacco will take it right from the center. The Cardinals defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. They break through. Tackle them behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
That leads us to second down. Ray Rice lined up in the backfield. Flacco from the shotgun. That brings the play to an end.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run. But how about this interception? Good job. Good reading of the quarterback and a nice catch.
First down. Offense readying for the snap. Fires lining up in the pistol. Setting up screen. On the money. Gets about 9 on the play.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
That's second down coming up. Fires setting up now in the pistol. Thomas lined up as the single back. Taylor's handed the football. Picks up 8 here.
The Cardinals, good job that time moving the chains, picking up that first down. And, Jim, of course, there's no time to panic in a situation like this. I think they know that. It's in the second half. You're down just a few points. Just keep looking for ways to get another first down, and that'll serve your team well.
First down here after the run. Time is beginning to fade, but the quarterback knows his team still has a chance. He must produce something in a hurry. Timeout called by the defensive unit. Second down now. Time and this one's running out, and the defense knows it needs another stop. Second down and 5. Taylor's got the carry once more, and he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
The Cardinals just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by a few points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Smith's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. The give trying to pop. The ball is jarred loose. They recover their own fumble. Second down coming up. Defense lining up here late in this one, trying to hold on to the lead. Pryor comes out in the pistol. Taylor's called on once again. 2 minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Let's get the injury report from Danielle Bellini.
Guys, I just spoke with a Ravens official. Right now, all they will say is it's an upper body injury and that he will not be returning. Back to you. Bottom line, this type of injury so early in the season is bad news for this team.
First down. Pressure on every snap now.
First and goal. Gets it again.
Panties all over that offense and brings him down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. Defense ready in the goal line formation on this one. Takes the knee. The defense stops the clock. Third down coming up. Needing a first at this point. The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. Third and goal at the three. Taylor, there's a signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown.
Oh, what a good job there by the offense. Third and goal. And what do? They run the football against the defense. And nice job getting the touchdown. Decision to go for the 2 points. I'll give the defense some credit, but mainly the blame goes to the offensive play call.
Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. They come to the line and it's first down. Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Flacco will take it from the gun. Looking across the middle, that's a gain of 7.
The Ravens coaching staff has done a good job of mixing things up today on first down. Run and pass. That time, the pass catches the defense off guard. They pick up solid yards. Now it's second and short.
Second down, late in the fourth quarter. Offense lines up here. Second and 3. Keeps it on the play fake. Ball's picked off. He's brought down.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They face first down.
Terrell Pryor will be under center. Taylor's got it on the handoff. And it's Webb there to beat him.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Coming up, second down. Strong eye, handoff here. Hila makes the tackle.
Well, even though they have a lead here, it's late in the fourth quarter. You still got to be unpredictable. Keep the defense on edge. As I always say, make the defense react and not attack. So make them guess what plays you're going to run.
Well, week one is in the books, and one side is now 1-0.
Yeah, it's a great feeling. You know, off training camp, preseason football, and everything you work for, you come out, you get rewarded, you win the game, Jim. You're 1-0. Everything looks great.
What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nance saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.